Last week, rumors abounded of Amazon's planned entry into the smartphone market. Now it appears the retail giant could already be testing hardware. Sources familiar with the matter tell the Wall Street Journal Amazon is already cooperating with manufacturers in Asia to put some sort of device through its paces. Sources say the device's screen is somewhere between 4 and 5 inches and expect production to ramp up to mass market levels either late this year or early next year. That means Amazon would likely miss the holiday shopping season, but ZDNet says the timing would still be very much in Amazon's favor. RIM is tanking and Finnish phone maker Nokia isn't far behind. With Nokia about to hit rock bottom, it's as though Amazon foresaw the demise of the two phone giants and continues to watch them sink further into the mud, only to snatch the crown at the last minute. Conditions certainly seem right for Amazon to make a grab, but Gizmodo points out it's all still a rumor and there are some important gaps in the story. Whether, of course, the rumors are accurate remains to be seen. It's incredibly difficult to know either way, especially given the complete lack of detail when it comes to software, which is where Amazon's device will have to deliver in order to both excite consumers and fit in with the existing fire. But Engadget says that information could come sooner rather than later. If the rumors are correct, then we'll probably see a new Kindle Fire hit the streets first anyway. If it has any updated software to bring along, then maybe we'll have a better idea of what an Amazon phone could look like. It's already been suggested that an Amazon smartphone could come cheap. SlashGear says Amazon will likely follow its Fire business model, subsidize a phone with the content sold through it. How that would work with traditional carrier subsidies remains to be seen. Amazon has existing relationships with some carriers who provide the 3G connectivity and the cellularly enabled Kindle e-readers, but prefers to keep their name behind the scenes and emphasize the free data aspect of the deal. Unsurprisingly, there's been no comment from Amazon, but more information could come up if Amazon is indeed working on a successor to the Kindle Fire. Production on a new tablet is rumored to be starting as early as next month. For Nizzy, I'm Logan Tittle. Multiple sources, the real story.